I was 10, and she was 9. We practiced at the same rink with the same coach, and one day he got the idea to pair us together.
At first, I was terrified. I had seen men and women skate together, and it seemed so grown up. I was afraid for Toshi to touch me or lift me. And what if we have to kiss?
We skated together for years, and then we fell in love. But we were friends first.
He made me laugh.
For a long time, I did. But there was a while when I couldn't make you laugh anymore.
When I turned 15, my body changed. I had been always small and light, but now I felt like an elephant. I was afraid for Toshi to lift me, and I couldn't explain to him. I made myself sick so that I could stay off the ice until I could figure out what to do. There was only one thing. I have to lose weight. But if I stop eating, everyone will notice, especially Toshi. After I ate, I would go to the bathroom.
Aiko was a
different person. She didn't smile anymore, but she doesn't tell me about
it. I was embarrassed. I couldn't explain to him or anyone. When people found out, other skaters called me to say they knew. They did it too.
But I thought it was private, so I don't ask her.
Then my dentist saw my teeth. Words started to decay from the acid in my stomach. I didn't get my period for a year. I went to a clinic and I have to learn how to eat again. The worst thing is, when you're part of a pair, it isn't just your dream, it's his too. I make him skate as a single.
I don't want to.
You have to. When he competes, I'll be there in the front row.